Our religion is a religion of the heart. Our religion is a religion of a relationship of our hearts with the Lord's. There are external things to do, absolutely, but those are secondary. The most important thing is that attitude of the heart.